Let's see how well this bounce works. Trying to get that. Oh no, don't go forward. There we go. Oh, we're going the wrong way. I think so. Adventure. Let's see. I got you well, Dad.
Alright.
Oh man, this is hard to do.
You notice when I watch on, look on the film, I walk with a slant now.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I walk like this.
Oh yeah, I noticed. You didn't notice that?
No. I feel like I'm walking straight up. But
wow.
When I try to walk straight up, it hurts.
Huh.
I guess that's from the...
Parkinson's, right?
No, that's arthritis in the spine, of course.
Oh, okay.
That's from when I got hurt.
I see. Back in the...
When I worked at Adolfo. You see? No, it's
cool.
We don't get our feet done.
No, we're not getting our feet done today. Oh, I wish I brought the microphone. No, this would have been great for it. Because it'd be directional and we could stay away from the...
What are you doing, Matt? We're going to think we're full.
Fuck them. I know, right? They're going to fuck with this stuff.
I'm calling you guys. Excuse me, guys.
No,
problem.
No, it's 2 minutes away.
Thank you.
That's quite cool with that.
Is it here?
Yeah.
This is it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you very much. I'm sorry.
Someone
leaked
about anesthesia first thing this morning.
How you doing?
I was raped. I was on my
page. Did you order all their most calls?
Yeah, Marlo.
Marlo?
M-A-R-L-O.
Oh, it's going to be 631. It will be, let me see. Come on, hold this for a second. Thank you. Just hold it, yeah. It starts loving you. I'm sorry. Hold it from there. Right? It will be, it's going to be 664-2386. You got it, then?
Got it?
Yeah.
Boy, Ma likes spending her money on food, boy.
Yeah. It's about $40 every single time she does this.
Yeah, $34.
We'll do that.
I don't understand why she... Oh, whatever.
That's alright, though.
She's a picky eater.
Yeah.
She's always been a picky eater.
It's also... It's nice, you know? If it's kind of like a... Is it sushi, too?
I guess so. I don't know. I wonder if this is, I wonder what this place is. Mask required. Everything, of course mask is required, we know that.
That's old news.
Old news, my friend.
Yeah.
Even when mask is not required, you're still gonna see me in the mask.
Yeah.
For a little while. Ain't gonna take a risk on dying for nothing. So no. I'm not gonna waste. I'm not gonna wind up in Aunt Marlo's coffin.
That's for sure.
Not if I can help it.
Right.
It was a horrible thing. now I buried everybody in my family.
Yeah.
My whole family. Buried my mother, my father, my sister.